Okay, guys, welcome back to SpongeBob SquarePants Battle for Bikini Bone and Rehydrated. Our game footage was cut short, apparently. As soon as we got to the boss fight, we ended the video. Because apparently we had been recording for an hour, so welcome back. We'll do the boss fight, and that'll be the end of part two. How can I not take damage? I'm dead! Now we gotta start again. How can... Okay, this is gonna be tricky. I literally... Okay, there we go. I didn't jump in time. Just took damage. When do I get a chance at him? When do I get a shot? Thank you. get a shot at him. I don't think I am. He just keeps doing that. And I'm dead again. What are you doing, SpongeBob? Spongy Babu? You gotta jump the last second. It didn't even seem that hard when the game started. How are you supposed to kill this thing? How? Okay, there we go. That's how. Okay, we gotta get him one more time, one more time. I didn't make it. I didn't jump fast enough. No! That could have been it! That could have been it! Slap him again! I like what you got! I want what you got! Okay, one more time. One more time. This could be it. This could be it. He's got one hit left, and I got one hit left. I'm dead again. I'm dead again. Hit him again! And he didn't. Okay, I got one hit left and he's got two. Okay. I gotta get him one more time. One more time. Can we do it this time? Come on. And we didn't make it. Okay, I think I can do this. I could have been it. Uh-huh. got it! Finally! Finally! That took so many attempts. Jellyfish jam. Alright guys, we're gonna go take the jelly down to Squidward and then we will end off the video. I hope you all enjoyed.
It looks like you'll have to make a huge jump.
Wow.
Okay, I see what I gotta do now. Ah! We still didn't make it. Come on. Yeah, boy! We got it! Now let's go back and talk to Larry.
See, no problem. You can do anything you set your mind and your muscle to.
Sure, Larry, sure. Sure, Larry, whatever you say. Actually, let's grab as many shiny objects as we can, so we can go take that to Mr. Krabs. Enter your den for a golden spatula. Okay, where are you, Squidward? Okay. You were camouflaged.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that feels so much better.
Anything for my best friend, Squidward. Can I rub some on?
What if I just gave you this?
Yeah, boy! And back to Bikini Bottom. And let's go to Mr. Krabs. Mr. Krabs. Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs. Alrighty, let's trade in with Mr. Krabs.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's
yep.
Quality craftsmanship.
Yeah, boy, we have 10! So, can we choose wherever we're gonna go? Yeah, we can go to either Good Lagoon, or what's the other one? Or we can go to downtown. But we will save that for next time.